like I use a lot of CPK resources. After watching like 20-30 video, I decided, okay, this is going to be my optional.
Good morning once again, Anupriya. Welcome on this platform, and we are very happy to have you. And so amazing marks in sociology. So let's start from sociology itself. You have been a part of sociology crash course and the sociology test series at Sleepy Classes. So how was it like?
I think the tests were of good quality, even though I wouldn't say amazing marks because it isn't. And perhaps I think I should have taken all the tests, because that is something which I feel from my end. I wrote like 2 or 3 tests, which was something that backfired in the real exams. And the resources, I used it thoroughly. I used all the materials to make my own notes from the PDF, etc., that was provided. So it was a good experience, and plenty of information was provided that could be used. So it was good. So, to like, mera ye dusra attempt tha. Last attempt mein bhi I cleared prelims, and this attempt mein bhi I cleared prelims.
Achha, ye dusra attempt tha. Second attempt, achha, okay. Consecutively, aap prelims clear karte aa rahe.
Yes, sir. Hopefully this time bhi.
Good.
Yeah. But, so prelims mein, like, in the first, like, second time mein, to because I reached till interview stage, and prelims se bas 5 din pehle result aaya tha. I was not in the list, so I did not have a lot of time to prepare. So like all my preparation was actually based on the first time only. So first time jo bhi prepare kiya tha usi ke basis pe thoda sa revision I did in 5 days, and some tests I gave, and uske baad I sat for the prelims exam. So I'll tell about the first time ka strategy. So yes sir, so first time mein basically, so like I use a lot of CPK resources, and they were like marathon for all the subjects like international relations, history, geography, environment, economy. So I attended all those marathon for PYQ and explanation, etc., which were given. And I also followed a lot of there's this one initiative where 5 questions are discussed on CPK only.
Premix
yeah,
initiative.
Yeah, premix.
Yeah.
Yeah. Premix. So I followed all the premix. I made a note out of it. I made a register and made all the notes. I revised. Uske baad I gave abhyas ka test, vision ka abhyas, and because my aim was to see ki mera rank wahan par kya aa raha hai regardless of marks. So if agar rank aa ja raha hai like top 500, 600 ke andar, so I was sure ki okay prelims to fir ho jana chahiye. Thoda sa aur effort usme dalna hai. So vision abhyas I gave for rank, aur usme theek thak rank aa ja raha tha. Like till the third test it was fine. Fir I took sleepy ka full length test only. I attended those tests. And bahut sara I gave, like I bought from market all the forum ka test and all. So I wrote some of those tests, not all. So ye mera strategy tha, but like total focus was ki test pe jitna bhi number aa raha hai us pe zyada focus nahi karke revision of each and every question, because each and every question ko revise karne ke baad I found out ki mera weak area kya hai. Because there are something which we are like very good at, we don't need to revise it again and again, like A to Z हम लोगों को revise नहीं करना है, जो weak area है उस पे I revised. So that was the strategy. So sir, मेरा graduation जवाहरलाल नेहरू university से है, bachelor's of arts किया है Russian language में.
Oh, Russian language में किया आपने?
Yeah.
अरे wow, that's great यार, that's great. मतलब ऐसा inspiration आपको Russian language में bachelor of arts करने के लिए, Russian पसंद है? रशिया जाना पसंद है?
I mean, शुरुआत में जब 12th स्टैंडर्ड में ये प्लान था कि फॉरेन लैंग्वेज जाकर के पढ़ना है, तो रशियन के प्रति एक इंटरेस्ट था, बिकॉज़ हमेशा सबको, आई मीन नाउ बिकॉज़ इंटरनेशनल रिलेशंस एंड ऑल बहुत सारा चेंजेस आ रहा है वर्ल्ड लेवल पे, बट स्टिल देयर इज अ पॉजिटिव परसेप्शन टुवर्ड रशिया इंडिया में तो जनरली. सो so that is something which inspired ki okay that would enable me to work embassy mein bhi ja karke whether as translator and I could get, but later my dream changed. It was like banna hai to fir ab IFS banna chahiye, IAS banna chahiye, why to become a translator at embassy.
Great yaar.
So back to back 2 attempts, it like it was lucky ki this time also I cleared, but back to back 2 attempts mein I attended because I knew कि मेरा maths portion is weak, and because prelims का syllabus बहुत fast है, if you have to cover both like you have to learn A to Z maths ka, and after that you have left it for quite some time, and also prepare for claims, it would be difficult. But I knew ki I read newspapers, I have a strong articulation on reasoning and comprehension. So I attempted all the, even like in 2022 and this year also 2023, I attempted all the reasoning and comprehension were a question except for one or two which were well quite ambiguous and it would better be left. So and kuch statement fulfill statement sufficiency wala question and very easy reasoning wala question. So like I attempted, and I would not advise anybody to follow this. It's a Russian roulette what I did. It was like I attempted like 35 to 36 questions. That's it. Because I knew ki reasoning wala I can do it, and there is very little chance ki mera wahan par galat hone wala hai, because I had that belief in myself. So I attempted 35 36 questions both time, and I got like around 75 last time, and this time also 74. So it was like I cleared it, and accuracy was good.
Accuracy was very good. Was very very good. Yeah.
So that was my strategy, like attempt 80 marks ka, but get it right. But I wouldn't advise anybody to follow this. Sir, abhi to because mera interview tha to daily hi padhna padta tha do newspaper, but generally it is like ki Indian Express ka I read explained section and bulk section, because abhi to prelims hai to itna itna time I don't give usme.
Nahi, वैसे, so, generally kitna?
Generally it's hafte mein Sunday ko I don't read generally except for FAQ of science, or maybe 5 days to read kar lete hain. I think newspaper reading is actually beneficial at all stages. तो उसके लिए if you are an aspirant तो करना चाहिए. Like prelims में भी CSAT के लिए तो अभी I gave the example RC में कैसे it could help, and then obviously current affairs and something like something जो generally magazine में covered नहीं है, but because you have read newspaper like for 2 years and 3 years, तो जो अपने back of the memory में हो जाता है उसके through भी we can solve some of the questions. तो prelims में तो it can help in that way. Mains में it will help क्योंकि हम लोग बहुत सारा example दे सकते हैं. Mains is all about हम लोग कितना examples देते हैं, from ethics to GS to all the paper. Examples are a must. Examples and data वो newspaper से ही आने वाला है. And then for interview तो obviously you cannot go without newspaper. So newspaper reading for an aspirant is like very useful and important at all stages. So wo to karna hi padega. Like sabse pehle to when I started the preparation hi to choose what my optional is, so obviously Shekhar sir ke playlist se hi shuru kiya tha. And like after watching like 20-30 video, I decided okay, this is going to be my optional. So shuru kiya tha.
Great.
And फिर सोशियो के लिए तो हर लंबस एंड ऑल उससे बहुत रीड किया था. इनफैक्ट आई हैड आल्सो एनरोल्ड स्लीपी क्लासेस, लाइक इन फर्स्ट अटेम्प्ट से ही पहले स्लीपी क्लासेस के शेखर सर का ही सोशियोलॉजी का कोर्स था कंप्लीट. आई हैड एनरोल्ड इन दैट कोर्स, तो वो पेड कोर्स में आई एनरोल्ड एंड आई कंप्लीटेड माय सोशियोलॉजी फ्रॉम देयर ओनली. आई लाइक एडेड सम वैल्यू बाय वेरियस कंपाइलेशन टू टेलीग्राम पे लाइक मिल जाते हैं. लाइक देयर वाज वन विद नेक्स्ट आईएस हैड प्रोवाइडेड दिस एग्जांपल्स का कंपाइलेशन, सो आई हैड एडेड सम ऑफ द एग्जांपल्स फ्रॉम देयर. एंड आल्सो आई थिंक टॉपर्स की कॉपी से आई हैड यूज्ड अ लॉट ऑफ एग्जांपल्स दैट आई डिड.
ओके
सो जीएस 1 में आर्ट एंड कल्चर के लिए आई हैड मेड नोट्स दिस टाइम फ्रॉम last year AIR 10 Rahul sirs, from his notes. Yes sir. So I was inspired from some of his notes. So I used that. Also for art and culture, then I got an Unacademy subscription because I teared prelims. So from that Prateek Nayak sir art and culture and history notes, I completed like augmented all my notes to make it complete from there. Uske baad जो मॉडर्न था, मॉडर्न तो आई डिड इट फ्रॉम स्पेक्ट्रम ओनली खुद से, एंड लाइक बाय आल्सो बाय सीइंग मॉडल आंसर्स जो भी अवेलेबल मिल जाते हैं बहुत सारे कोचिंग इंस्टीट्यूट के, कोई एक का नहीं है, सारे के ही, जहां से भी मिल गया आई जस्ट रेड इट. एंड जीएस 2 के लिए अगेन आतिश माथुर सर के सर का एक कोर्स था मैग्ना कार्टा. आई यूज्ड इट. इट वाज लाइक ही प्रोवाइडेड ऑल द जजमेंट्स एग्जांपल एंड ऑल, सो इट वाज वेरी गुड. जीएस 2 के लिए आई रिलाइड एंटायरली ऑन हिम एंड कुछ गूगल सर्च एंड ऑल फॉर इंटरनेशनल रिलेशंस. उसके बाद yeah, social justice ke liye I had my notes bahut pehle se I had made, so I used that only. Uske baad GS2 and GS3. Yeah, GS3 ke liye again NextIS had provided us that access of current affairs program. So wahan par Vibhas sir ka ek pura course hai jisme he was dealing with to all the questions that could come in mains and how to answer. It was like an answer writing program only.
Right.
So yeah, so I had taken all my GS3 ka notes wahan par se, and internal security on all to I had made it bahut pehle, to wahi bas usi mein thoda bahut value updation from mains 365 I did, jahan par bhi examples and all add kar sakte the. GS4 there was like there are many toppers, I don't even remember the name because there are many Telegram channel. Jahan se bhi we get, we just take it and start making our own. So there was one topper who had made complete compilation of all the examples. So I had taken cue from that, and that reflected also because in my first attempt I got 97 in ethics, and this time I got 121. So it's like some good improvement there. I had used a lot of examples from that topper's compilation, and also I made very comprehensive note by Google search and by various other resources of about 30 to 40 pages only my ethics note was there, and I revised it again and again. So before going to exam, and I took around 2 tests, so it was decent in that aspect because in ethics we have to write a lot of examples. So wahan par that is how I did. So sara khatam.
Green.
So to get motivated, in fact I just got over motivated, I used to watch a lot of sitcoms.
That's
so right. Yeah, like Seinfeld, Curb Your Enthusiasm, like every opportunity I would get, like I would not watch while I am studying, but like when I'm having my dinner, when I'm having my breakfast or everything, I would just take my phone out and watch and finish one episode daily. And that is how I stayed happy, and I'm always happy because of that only.
Great. Well, fair enough, Anupriya. And thank you so much for giving time to us. Any word of advice you would want to give to the aspirants community watching the video?
Yes, and that advice would apply to me as well. And that is, like as soon as one finishes with the last CSAT paper of prelims, from the next day itself start answer writing, regardless of how terrible your answer is, just start it. By the end of 1 month it would be way better.
Great. On that note, thank you very much, Anupriya. Have a great day ahead and wish you all the very best for the upcoming prelims also.
Thank you, sir.